Masumi Hayashi was a resident of the Sanobi District and the Japanese District of Wakamaya. Born on July 22, 1961, Masumi had her whole life in Wakamaya since childhood. Even before the festival, she had a number of questionable run-ins with the law, including one that she did in February of 1997 when she poisoned her husband's food with arsenic and served it to him. Clearly, Masumi had a lot of practice abusing poison for her own narcissistic purposes.